The optical sorting instruments used by Belmont is the microsort and is produced by ScanSort. These machines can be customized to identify a variety of minerals. CCD cameras recognize the emerald-bearing schist by color. It then triggers an air blast which removes the emerald-bearing schist into a different conveyor belt, whereas the overburden then goes on its way on another conveyor belt. Thus, you have the emerald-bearing schist separated from any overburden.